It's me and Pantano. It's me and Pantano. This is right after the Chalala song.
Yes.
And I just want to say, check out the website www.mstefanokaraoke.com. Matt wrote it, so it's kind of hard to read. And then check out something me, something we're also in Day by Day Productions. That's a weird eye. It looks like a semicolon, but yeah.
And they have cock tribulations in
Stefano contributions. If you want to make a video, if you want to make a video tribute, which is awesome. Tori and Marilee did that. Jen Carr and Kelly Long did too.
Wow, he actually fell.
He actually fell. By the way, that's not fake. And then you could do fan art. My grandfather's been doing fan art, but like Autumn Wood's been doing
and
some.
Your grandfather kicks ass.
Yes, he does.
He's awesome.
I love you, Mr. Stefan.
Autumn. Yeah, and he dropped off.
He's
thank you for
nice
dropping
beard
off my keys and stuff. And yeah, lots of people making fan art. All you people, thank you. Signs
Jake
are good
Rich
too. Yeah, Jake Rich was pretty awesome, and then Matt Day from Day by Day Productions. But yeah. This is our song. Check it out.
Rainbows!
So probably trying to, now we're gonna have to be a little loud.
I'm good at loud.
Yeah.
Up above, people's pushing, people shoving, man. Girls who try to look pretty, getting picture chains all the time. You can get to there at night and start your slaving job and get your pay. If you ever get annoyed, look at me, I'm self-employed. I love to work at nothing all day, and I'll be taking care of business
every day.
Taking care of business
everywhere.
I'll be taking you can make sounds loud and mellow. Get a second-hand guitar. Chances are you'll go far if you're getting in the bunch of my fellows. He's having fun, just lying in the sun,
telling them that you like it this way.
It's the work that we avoid. We're all self-employed, and we love to work at all day. And we'll be taking care of business.
Tori, I appreciate it. No, but she made the MySpace group, so you should check that out.
People shoving in the girls who try to look pretty. If your dream's on time, you can get to work by nine and start your slaving job to get your pay.
Yeah.
If you ever get annoyed, look at me, I'm self-employed. I love to work at nothing all day, and I'll be taking care of business
every day.
Taking care of business
everywhere.
Oh my God.
taking care of business. It's not mine. It's taking care of business. Working overtime like hell.
Boy, everybody clap.
Taking care of business.
You guys can join the interview right now.
Taking care of business.
My bad.
Don't you dare.
Taking care of business.
Happy day.
Taking care of business.
Wait for me.
Taking care of business.
It's all mine.
Taking care of business. Working overtime.
No stress again.
I'm gonna go take care of business in the bathroom if you know what.
Don't use that though! Come on! That's
yep. I might take care of business, I mean poop.
Okay, so.
I love good poops.
Oh my god! Ow! 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 What the hell?
Did you really
hit it? Yes, I legitimately hit it!
Hit what?
Oh my god, I hit the wall!
What a great way to end this video, huh?
Slow motion, slow motion.
I'm gonna take a poop.
Oh. That legitimately happens.
Dude, that's just to clear my head.
It's Pat again, yeah.
Speedy line.
Yep, we're gonna be making pens. Hold on, just wanna flip to the page real quick. There you go, that orange pen.
It's ours.
Yeah. We're gonna be making that, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed it.
We're gonna take care of business.
Yeah, he's gonna take care of business.
Get Pat. Get Pat, thank you.
See you later.